Paw Pad exercises are designed to teach puppy guide dogs position and help with impulse control. The goal behavior is puppy placing their front paws on the paw pad and maintaining a stand with intermittent reinforcement. This exercise is most successful with a hungry pup in a quiet area. The puppy is off leash, and the handler should wear the treat pouch to deliver treats from the left side and the right. Place paw pad against the wall. Have multiple pieces of kibble in both hands and place puppy a couple feet behind the paw pad. With your left foot touching the paw pad, facing forward, lure puppy to the paw pad. Feed kibble one at a time in rapid succession from your hand, also known as pezzing. When kibble runs out of one hand, begin feeding from the other hand. The feeding hand should not be moved away from puppy, as puppy will tend to move from position to follow your hand. If a piece of kibble is dropped, pick up the kibble while feeding the puppy another piece of kibble. After 10 to 15 pieces of kibble, gently pick puppy up and place puppy behind the paw pad. Lure puppy onto the paw pad and feed 10 to 15 more pieces of kibble in rapid succession. Repeat several times. In the third or fourth session, when puppy is placed behind the paw pad, wait to see if puppy offers to put paws on the pad. If your puppy does, mark with yes and reward. If puppy does not, mark with yes for showing any interest in the paw pad. Lure pup to the paw pad with hand, but no treats in hand. Mark with yes when puppy's paws are on the pad. Give kibble one at a time, preferably with the left hand, and deliver directly in front of puppy's nose. Remember to reward pup straight ahead and slightly to the left to help pup maintain position.
Yes.
Always mark with yes before reaching for the treat and delivering. If pup sits during this exercise, lure pup into a stand with your hand. Once puppy willingly places front paws on the pad, duration can be built between treat delivery.